Shirley Muldowney, who is absolutely fired up about this, who has said, who do you like in this final? She said, I'm not choosing. I'm just proud that the ladies are getting it done today. Mike Guger looks in at the numbers, looks across to Brian Huson. Another interesting stat, we haven't had a top fuel race winner as a female since Hillary Will back in Topeka 2008, span of 8 years. But that is all just moments away from changing. Who's it going to be? Will it be Brittany? Will it be Leah? It's going to be Leah Pritchett, who delivers in only her second race for Bob Vandergriff. Said when he gets a win, his drivers, his crew chiefs, they're getting Breitling watches while Bob Vandergriff celebrates.